the best couples on Turkish TV series 2019. Bizim Hikaye. Bizim Hikaye is a Turkish drama series starring Hazel Kaya and Burak Deniz. Phyllis is a young girl who has been forced to take care of her five younger siblings. Since her mother left them, her father Fikri is an alcoholic man who causes different problems of the family now and again. Despite the fact they are struggling to survive in a very poor neighborhood of Istanbul, the six siblings try to keep each other happy. Number 4. Yamin. Yamin is a Turkish drama series starring Özge Agiz and Gökberk Demirci. Rehan was born in the countryside, is a modest, young and beautiful girl who grew up in traditional style. Rehan remains an orphan after her mother passed away and her life changes at an unexpected point. Number 3. Adini Sen Koy. Adini Sen Koy is a Turkish drama series starring Erkan Merik and Hazel Subashi. Number 2. Harkay. Harkay is a Turkish drama series written by Mia, started on ATV on 15 March 2019, where Kim Karsi and Benal Tairi sit in the director's seat, and the screenplay is written by Eda Teskan and Faria Shahin. Number 1. Erkensi Kuş. Erkensi Kuş is a Turkish drama series starring Ken Yaman and Demet Özdemir. The story revolves around Senem Aydin, a young woman from a humble neighborhood in Istanbul who dreams of being a writer and living in the Galapagos, when her family makes her believe that she will be delivered in marriage to her neighbor Muzaffar if she does not find a stable job. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe.